John and Alice Bass recently returned from their dream honeymoon thanks to a travel registry from Phil Hoffman Travel.
We wanted to go overseas, we knew that much. New York had always been a dream destination of mine, so we decided to head there and we wanted to see a few places where we were going that far. So we decided on LA, Canada, New York and Mexico. If John and I were funding it ourselves, we would probably do the generic 2-week getaway, but we were lucky enough to go for 4 with the help of the registry.
It allowed us to go from 4-star to 5-star, and some places 6-star, which was good.
When they realised that we were set up at home and this was our dream, they were happy to contribute and it went a long way.
If you're planning your dream honeymoon destination, please contact Phil Hoffman Travel.